gonna do a brighter video on the like package I got today. And I think I waited like a week or so to get this. Let's open it up. Sometimes these boxes are very hard to open.
Figures.
I won't. And yes, I do get most of my dryers and flakes and stuff like that off of Amazon. So, let's open this. Like, it's hot. Just put it open.
Yay!
Okay. So, here is our Stripe miniature horse set. There's a bunch of horses in there. There's two geldings, two mares, and two foals. And then packaging. And then my mom got me this, fence, which is 2.17 inches. So, you can see a little bit clear. I'll open the horses so you guys can see what they look like. Cut the horses here. Aw, don't see it. Darnable. This little fall right here. Here's our little gelding. This is a Shetland baby. So there's the gelding. Here's the Philabella mare. Very small. Here's the Philabella foal. It's so cute. There's that one. So there's that family. And then here's the Philabella Shetland gelding. And here's the little mare. I think this is new. Oops. They just came out, this mare. So. And there's like a certificate right here. So there's that out of the package. Kind of. And now I'm gonna open this and show my very first like fencing. So oh my gosh, it's in pieces. Here's the front of it. And the back. Here's another piece of it.
Whoa.
Another and another. It looks like this is going to take a long time to put together. And some more. So, here's that. So, thanks for watching. And hope you really recommend that you guys get this. So, bye.